Hello, in this PixaFlux video tutorial, I will show you how to rotate normal images. In this project, I have one constant node providing a background normal layer, and four normal images connected to a mixed normal node. A reframe node that keeps the size and position of the normal image locked, and a model node with a constant color albedo. Let's apply a transform node to the left sphere before the to normal node, and rotate the image with the gizmo. As you can see, the border of the image is now visible, and the normals look wrong. The shading on this section is not consistent with the shape of this sphere. The transform node is treating this image as an RGB color image, and colors don't have the concept of rotation. Let's reset this rotation and apply a new transform node to the right sphere after the to normal node, and rotate the image. As you can see, the normals rotate correctly, and the shading on both spheres is consistent with their shape. In this case, the transform node knows that this is a normal image, and it applies the rotation to the normals inside the pixels. I'll repeat these operations with the hexagonal bolt images. Visible border and the normals are not rotated. Wrong shading. No border and the normals are rotated with the image. The shading is okay. This is how to rotate normal images in PixaFlux. Thank you for watching.